Okay, welcome back to the Hunter, where we're doing a little rabbit hunting for a mission. Got to kill three rabbits while they're diving into their hole. We found Rico here has found a hole. I'd say the rest of them are up on top. Yeah, I got a hole over here. Kind of looking around for another hole. I want my best chance of getting some. I just see two holes so far. Oh, here's one. Okay, here's one. And Mink's found one. I don't know, maybe right up here would be a good place to put a tree stand. Well, we'll give this a try. If I can put a tree stand up here. Oh my gosh, that's really high. Don't know if that's gonna work. Let me see real quick. Yeah, it might work. Forget how to been playing Arma. My keys are memory for my key again. So we'll see if we get a rabbit come out. Hear them. But I have to get them just as they're diving into or coming out of their hole. Okay, I hear him. Oh! I didn't even see him. He's pointing towards that one. Immediately. Well, I shot that one, after he was coming out. I guess it has to be just as it's coming out or diving into it. But I mean, how do you know if it's going in? Could just be running past it or something. I'm up awful high. I don't know if I can shoot that one because it'll be towards him and Rico. So I'll watch these two here. Oh. You got a body shot on it. I mean, I really don't know if I can stand here and but we'll see. I should put my tree stand here. Oh, wow. How about that? Horse rabbit. Yep. All right, so Rico found him and you shot him. excellent. That's brilliant. Brilliant. I can see these holes just a little bit better now. I think we got them all. No tracks left. Okay. Sounds good to me. Oh, dog's crazy. Might be due to. Okay, we're going to go to the lodge and hunt some red deer. Don't need a shotgun anymore. Buckshot. I got the 270. No, I don't need that. Let's throw that over there. Get some ammo here. Get us a scope. And 270, I guess, is about all I need. Yep. And got the red deer. Oh, gotta get rid of the dog. Dog. There we go. How's he doing that? How's he doing that? Is it a thumbs down, thumbs up, wave, listen, move, stop? Nope. Nothing like that. Maybe it's holster. And then do it. No. Nope. I didn't even think about a bow. I should have brought a bow. Got my tree stand, but did not bring a bow. Kind of eating tater tots here while I'm playing. I'm staying about 20 meters behind him. If I see him stop, then I'll stop. I see one there. Oh, whoops. I'll pull that out. No, let's give a call. See if anything happens. Still picking up presents. Yeah, not much here, he says. Yeah. Take a look. Kind of scan. Oh, yep. Yeah, 12 o'clock. Yeah, he sees the females, okay. What does that mean? What does that mean when you put your arms out? What does that mean? Guess it means stop. I don't know. Or does that mean you ain't got no? Okay, there's one more small male further away. Let me call it. Yeah, we're both barking. We're both marking the. I hope I can shoot red deer with 270. I checked earlier. Yeah. Road area. Auto walking. And they are not wanting to come back. I got the mail right up here. Right there. Okay. Put down scent spray. A fox out there as well. Got a mail over there. I'm kind of looking for that other mail. Can't seem to find it. Mail right there. 132.20. Not sure. May have shot a little lower. I think we were using his dot for the distance. But I put mud hooks. Heading that away. Yeah, I haven't talked much. I was kind of more concentrating. Playing with Bank and hard to be chatty when I concentrate. Plus, I'm still eating dinner. We're going to be looking for a fleeing male. That's a road deer. This is probably it here. Yeah, we're on the trail now. He heard it just as I heard it. That's him calling, same one. Ooh, I think it's stuck. I think it's stuck right here. Oh no, that's a female up there. Pull out my... A female stuck in the rocks. Oh, I think it was just it up there. Okay, I got one right here. Top of the ridge, female. Got a female coming down. Oh, I hope he sees her. Let's see what this one brings. Lung heart. Alrighty, harvested red deer, no score, of course it's female, 20 meters. Alright, man. And that'll be it. Hope you liked the video. Hunting with Dink and Rico and Duna and shooting at some red deer. We missed those last two. That would have been a good one. He did kind of move down quite quickly while I was typing. So, or I was getting my gun ready is what I was doing. That's right. And he moved down. And I thought, oh my God, there's two. But apparently maybe there was only one. He took off running. He never did run back in front of my scope, too. That's what I was kind of waiting on. Anyway, I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.